Excuse me. What are you doing here?
This is an emergency. I have to see the master.
Hmm? Guards, get the beggar and escort him out of here.
Everyone has his own wish. It doesn't matter who they are, man, woman, rich or poor.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean?
I'm just a beggar. I ask you to grant me a wish, and that's to live in peace by myself.
Tell me, beggar, is there someone denying you that peace?
Yes, it's you.
Hmm?
Eh?
Who are you, then?
You can give up your search for me. I'm here to bring peace to the land and to restore order, but I've got to get rid of you first and your filthy gang so that the killing can be stopped and the people can live in peace.
Your days as a leader are over now. We control the land now and you'll do as I say. No one has the power to stop us.
We'll see. I'll give you one last chance to surrender yourself. If you don't, then that'll be the end of you. And I promise I won't fail this time.
I hear your words, but they are empty and hollow. You no longer have any power. You'll see. Who's the new master around here giving all the orders?
Ha!
Yeah! Mm-hmm.